Morning everyone, I am Preeti Gupta.
I am Vikas.
We welcome you again in art class of Summer Splash. So let's start our painting. In this painting, sir is going to show dolphins playing in the sea. Take blue color. Fill the top part. Use acrylic color for this painting. White color to give shading effect. Now separate the bottom part with dark blue line. Now make a big circle. You can use any plate, big bangle to make the circle. And yes, you can also use compass to make the circle. Now use white color to fill the circle. Now draw the sketch of dolphin. Make a small dolphin on the opposite side. Now it's time to color the dolphin. Firstly, take blue color. Now black color. Now again blue color. Blue color, fill the dolphin completely. Now white color. Fill white color like this, just below the black color. Now it's time to color second dolphin. Firstly black. Then blue. White color. Water effect with white color. Now for showing stars, take white color on the brush and spray on the top part. You can also use toothbrush for spraying this. Now take black and blue mixed color to show the mountings. Repeat the same process at the second side. Yes, your painting is ready. Now, make the same painting at your canvas, your sheet. Thank you.